Hall of Fame singing with Ronnie and Sam and Del McCoury. It really doesn't get much better for a songwriter, y'all. So Charlie Worsham back there, he wrote this song.
There's one thing. As a songwriter, I'm saying, you know, there's just one thing. Like, I mean, I'm not saying this isn't. This is pretty awesome, you know?
Yeah.
But,
yeah,
like, maybe, you know, there's another thing for a songwriter, like, where, you know, you're driving in the car. And
did I not send you the Dropbox link?
Oh, no, I got
the album. Comes out tomorrow.
I can give you the version of the album. I love it. The mix sounds great. I'm saying if you're driving in your car, you know, and it just comes on its own.
The radio.
The
single.
Yeah.
You think it should be a single?
I mean,
Capital, Mike Singer City, maybe is out there somewhere. I've been hearing bluegrass is the new thing.
It's pretty.
It's 90s country's out, and now everyone's cutting grass off. Sam Hunt came around and split all the.
And you get multiple types of grass with this one song.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna have you go find a City Maine or Mike after the show,
right,
and really put that in their ear, because I'm sure they're gonna love that. Anyway, a little song called High Note, y'all.
From a can, I'll be holed up in the basement with two very special guests. Yeah, big old stack of Flatt and Scruggs and a